Nitric oxide improves kidney function. Nitric oxide benefits your kidneys. Why is this important to know? Well, according to the National Institute of Diabetes and Digestive and Kidney Disease, approximately 10% of the American adult population has some level of chronic kidney disease. And it is the ninth leading cause of death in the United States. Kidneys are needed to cleanse your blood of toxins and transform the waste into urine. Proper blood flow to your kidneys, and through your kidneys, is critical to how well they function. Nitric oxide improves blood flow to, and through, the kidneys, which improves the function of the kidneys. Because of this, nitric oxide is now recognized for its importance in both acute and long-term control of kidney function. Nitric oxide also helps your kidneys maintain normal blood pressure, which is one of their primary functions. Hi. This video is from Dan Hammer Health. And if you find value in it, then please subscribe to my channel. Nitric oxide is so important to your kidney function that I have links to the following articles in the description below. Nitric oxide in the kidney, its physiological role and pathophysiological implications. Recent advances in the regulation of nitric oxide in the kidney. Nitric oxide signaling in kidney regulation and cardiometabolic health. As these articles point out, nitric oxide is needed for the following functions to properly operate within your kidneys. Increasing renal blood flow. Increasing glomerular filtration. Promoting natriuresis and diuresis. Maintenance of medullary perfusion. Regulating the release of renin. That's five specific functions, which most people don't understand. Increasing renal blood flow through vasodilation might be one that people would understand, since nitric oxide improves blood flow. But what is increasing glomerular filtration? Your kidneys are designed to filter your blood. It does this by removing waste and extra water to make urine. Your kidney's filtration rate is called the glomerular filtration rate. Nitric oxide improves your kidney's ability to filter your blood. This also means that if you have healthy levels of nitric oxide, then you will most likely produce more urine throughout the day. How does promoting natriuresis and diuresis within the kidney improve health? One of the functions of your kidneys are to regulate salt and water balance within your body. This action is critical for long-term control of your blood pressure. Nitric oxide is part of the complex process used by your kidneys to maintain the balance. Another key function is the maintenance of medullary perfusion. This means regulating the proper blood flow to the medulla of your kidney. There are several ways your body does this, but one is through the release of nitric oxide from the endothelial cells. Your vascular system is lined by a one-celled tissue called the endothelium. Capillaries are just an extension of endothelial cells. If you improve the health of your endothelium, then you will also improve the health and function of capillaries. Nitric oxide helps to initiate repair mechanisms to heal damage to the endothelium, which then improves endothelial function. Your kidneys benefit from this through improved blood flow to the kidneys. And through the kidneys. One final benefit of nitric oxide is in helping to regulate the release of renin into the bloodstream. Renin is a key hormone, produced by your kidneys, that your body uses to help control blood pressure. Especially when your salt intake may vary due to dietary choices or lack of water. Plus, renin is used by your body to initiate additional pathways that help regulate cell growth, apoptosis, and electrolyte balance. Who would have thought that a simple molecule like nitric oxide could have such a significant effect on your kidneys? Maintaining proper nitric oxide levels in your body is important for anything that has to do with blood flow. Your kidneys are key organs in filtering your blood and maintain normal blood pressures. A deficiency in nitric oxide is characteristic of chronic kidney disease. If you would like to get more videos on how to improve your health, then please subscribe to my channel. If you have questions or need to contact me, then here is my contact information. Thanks for watching, and please share this video with others. Together, we can make a major difference in the health of our family and friends.